So before he gets set up for my last piece, I just wanted to do a couple thank yous. First, I want to thank all of my flute teachers, including especially Dr. Schwab for helping me with all this music, just keeping me playing the flute. I want to thank my family for coming here today and for letting me practice the piccolo in the house when I still lived with them. Yeah, it's louder than you think it would be in an enclosed space. And I want to thank all of you for coming. It really means a lot to me that you would show up at 1 on a Sunday and hear me play the flute. This next slash last piece is really awesome. I hope you enjoy it. And there's a reception outside. I baked lots of things this past week. So there's lots of cookies and bars and stuff. So please enjoy the reception after we finish getting set up for our last piece.